Raed Fares is carried to his grave in Kafranbel in rebel-held Idlib province. He was shot dead on Friday along with photographer Hamoud Juneid. Gunmen targeted them from a speeding van. No group has claimed responsibility. Both worked for a local radio station which satirised President Bashar al-Assad and armed groups such as ISIL. Fares rose to prominence as a human rights activist at the start of the Syrian revolution in 2011. He made protest banners and shared pictures of them on social media. His posts went viral and sent a powerful message around the world that the people of Syria demanded freedom. As the war continued, he never stopped speaking out against Assad and his Iranian and Russian allies.
Assad has hit Ghouta with chemical weapons, yes, chemical weapons. We are humans, not insects. 1,600 Syrian citizens in Ghouta, choked to death.
Fares's work meant he was in constant danger. He survived an attack by ISIL gunmen 4 years ago. Friends praised him for his unfaltering bravery. News of his death triggered an outpouring of grief on social media. One person tweeted that Fares was the bravest non-violent man I ever met. Another wrote, his loved ones and the people of Syria have lost in Raed an example, a man who chose to lead and speak up despite the harshest repression. In one of his last tweets in September, Fares wrote about a demonstration against Russia, Assad and what he called all kinds of terrorism. As Assad and his allies regained territory, Fares continued to report from Syria's last opposition stronghold in Idlib, dedicating his life to the fight for freedom. Victoria Gatenby, Al Jazeera.